pussy killer reggae and pussy thriller reggae as the pussy man. Yeah, for real.
I am a madman. I am a madman. I am a madman. Yeah, 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 yeah. Was born in the country.
Whoa!
Hey, look out!
Some money.
Anxiety, depression, trauma. Don't depend on pills. Find a permanent solution, a transorbital solution, in just 20 minutes. Originally pushed underground as an alternative therapy, the lobotomy is a safe, fast procedure that snips a couple of troublesome nerve endings in your brain. Afterwards, you'll be completely brain dead, like everyone else in the state. Perfect for consuming our culture-free lifestyle. Just as there's a permanent surgical solution for solving that hunger in your stomach, there's a surgical solution that solves the anxiety and hunger for answers in your brain. The San Andreas Lobotomy.
Well, let me go.
It's DJ Lee Scratch Perry.
Upsetting
all the nation.
Nice try!
He wasn't that bad like he pretend to be. He was very a lovely, humble guy with his sweet smile, Greg Isaac. Night nurse.
Tell her try your best just to make you quick. Pull my tent to the sick.
must be something she can do. This heart is broken in two. Tell her it's a case of emergency. There's a patient by the name of Gregory. My night nurse. Oh gosh. Oh, the pain is getting worse. I don't wanna see the doctor. I need attendance from my nurse around the clock. There's no prescription for me. She's the one, the only remedy. Night nurse. Only you alone can quench this thirst.
Hey, you gotta look out, dog.
Holy shit!
I don't wanna see no dog. I need attendance from my nurse around the clock. But there's no prescription for me. She's the one, the only remedy.
Take a quick break and repent. This is the news, and not about the truth.
My love. And I'm sure.
This is Weasel News. Adult film stars are protesting the only way they know how.
So this is how you drive, right?
Protest over the shooting death of a protester the day before.
Six News. Jasmine, a local porn star, is upset at the new law requiring adult film actors to wear condoms. The actresses have told city council to let them make terrible life decisions on their own.
The government should stay out of my vagina. In fact, most people should until this little problem clears out.
Heartbreak today as a man was killed at a protest against violence. Henry Diaz was knifed to death at a protest against the death of Martin Smith, who was shot at a demonstration the day before. Smith was campaigning to stop crowd violence in a response against excessive police brutality. There will be no more protesting against police violence.
This was Weasel News.